what are the different types of objects present in Maya? By the end of this video tutorial, you will understand clearly what are the modeling objects, what are the presentation objects, and what are the helper objects. Maya provides different types of objects for different purposes. Basically, they are divided into modeling objects, presentation objects, and helper objects. You can see on the screen, on top we have modeling objects, middle we have presentation objects like these, and the bottom we have helper objects, locator, construction planes, and image planes. These modeling objects, like polygonal objects, we have create polygon primitives. From these primitives, we created this toy kitchen for kids. This is actually polygonal object, very complex models. The next one is a polygonal NURBS object. This is also modeling object. If you right click, you have different types of components related to NURBS. We are going to learn in detail about NURBS objects in the NURBS modeling and in the later video tutorials. And these are curves. You can create from here, curve tools. Curve type of objects. And this is a text object. You can create from type tool. These are basically modeling objects. Later we have lights, cameras, and volume. Here this is the menu we are talking about. NURBS primitives, polygon primitives, and lights. Lights are basically for presentation. In this tutorial, our focus is you should get awareness about types of objects. These are the lights are also one kind of objects. And the cameras, you can create from here. And volume primitives, they are useful for dynamic purposes, VFX purposes. And in the bottom lower area, we have presentation helper objects. This is a construction plane. If you want to create a model in this particular way, we can use this. And this is locator. We use in rigging, animation, and many different areas. It won't render directly, but it is useful for different other purposes, especially in creating hierarchies in rigging and in animation. And this is image plane. See, when you select this, here in the attribute editor, we get different specific properties. Each one is having its own specific property. Text is having its own property. Locator is having its own property. Construction plane is having its own properties. Image plane is having, we can take outside images for modeling purposes. And these are the different types of objects. In the coming videos, we learn in detail about how to create polygonal primitives, volume NURBS primitives, lights, cameras, curves, type tool, and other many other object types.